Jill?
Chris! You're alive!
Of course I'm alive. Jill, there's something big going down, and I don't think we're part of the equation.
I have to get you out of here. Ugh, it won't open! Wait, I'll be back to get you out.
Okay. No sightseeing, though.
Jill!
Barry!
You could have at least waited up for me, you know?
Let's go. Wesker!
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl, but I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry?
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard. Oh!
Umbrella, Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
I guess it's time for show and tell. It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me.
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again. Shit!